How was the dig?
At Tim Hortons, we bet.